When it comes to flavorful, tender, and comfort food, I love to use the slow cooker. I think it's a very simple and easy way to prepare some things and have it ahead for dinner, lunch, or whatever occasion you need. Here, we are using Verde 100% grass-fed flank steak. We're gonna use it with a recipe of tacos with some lettuce, guacamole, pico de gallo, that it's gonna work beautifully with this meat. Let's get Verde grass-fed flank steak, lemon, orange, lime, chili pepper, cilantro, garlic, and salt. We're gonna marinate this with all the ingredients that I have here. We're gonna start with some citrus. I'm gonna add some lemon peel, some orange peel, and also lime. Now I'm gonna add the juices. These are gonna work so nice with the flank. Very, very nice for our tacos. I love to work with my hand like this, so everything gets inside this beef. I'm gonna use these chiles that are like a little bit bigger. They're not so spicy, but if you want more spice, you can add some chili flakes or other things. And then garlic. If you don't have these exact ingredients, you can substitute for other ones that you like. For example, garlic with onion. At this point, we're gonna add some salt. This depends on how much salt you like in your food. And I have some cilantro chopped already here. But don't be shy with the flavor. This is the point that you have to add a lot of flavor, so then when it's cooking, everything gets inside the beef. Now, with this, I'm gonna start cooking in the slow cooker. There are so many options for slow cooking. We use flank steak today, but you can use grass-fed chuck roast or brisket, or any sturdy but flavorful cut. After 6 hours of cooking, you will get this beauty. And then I'm gonna put it here and I'm gonna shred it. And it's so, so flavorful, I can smell it. Slow cooking, it's a very forgiving technique. You can throw everything inside the slow cooker. You can prepare it in the morning, and when you come back for work, you have it ready for dinner. Now we're gonna put together the tacos. Some greens, guacamole, and to finish, pico de gallo. Of course, there are many other delicious ways to enjoy this cut. Explore. I hope you enjoy this super tasty and easy recipe. If you want some other ideas, you can look up for more videos with different cuts. Try now. Get to know more about this beautiful and tasty grass-fed beef. Not just for special occasions, but for every day.